Hello everyone. In today's video, we'll demonstrate how to rotate an image using JavaScript. There are three methods we'll cover, showcased on a demo page: CSS, Canvas, and Dynamic Web TWAIN SDK. Firstly, we'll create a function to load images, allowing users to select files with an input element and trigger it with a button. Then, utilizing CSS transform property, we can rotate HTML elements with just a few lines of code. While CSS rotation doesn't alter image data, it's fast. However, it may cause overflow issues, potentially blocking other elements. Moving on to Canvas, HTML5 provides this element for manipulating image data directly. After rotating, we need to adjust the canvas size to match the new image dimensions. We calculate this by determining the new positions of the image corner points post-rotation and adjusting the canvas accordingly. Then, we rotate and display the image. The third method involves harnessing the power of the Dynamic Web TWAIN SDK, which allows for image rotation right within the browser. By adding the SDK to the page and initializing an instance, we gain access to its RotateX method. This SDK can also detect the skew angle of a document image, aiding in rotation. Each method has its advantages: CSS for speed, Canvas for direct image manipulation, and Dynamic Web TWAIN for batch processing large volumes of scanned images. Dynamic Web TWAIN is a browser-based document scanning SDK with multiple built-in basic image editing interfaces. You can check out our official demo to give it a try. That concludes our tutorial on image rotation with JavaScript. For more image processing techniques, check out our channel. Thanks for watching.